I'm so nervous about this. This is either going to be the greatest gift of 10 plus years. Actually, you know what? I don't know what's going on with me.
Yeah, dude.
Why are you second-guessing yourself? Be confident.
Are you
like, yeah, I bought
this.
This
is the best gift ever.
There you go.
Because I know you love the subject matter.
Okay.
Right? Yes. Yes, I was hammered when this idea came to me.
All right.
Can you turn around? I just want to get Derine's reaction.
Do you want me to put on my blindfold?
Blindfold yourself up. Yeah.
Okay, just do it.
Oh, my God.
What? Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Okay, go put it back down.
Oh.
All right, let's talk.
Can I take this off now?
Yeah.
Okay. So, my first reaction was like, this is kind of ridiculous. And then I see another part to it. I'm like, that is pretty cool. So, I'm like, whoa.
You know, she loves the subject matter.
Yes. This is totally your alley.
Wine or champagne or something?
This. Oh, my gosh. That freaked me out kind of.
You're laughing.
Ryan, I'm supposed to trust you. I can't trust you.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know what to think.
Oh, that's
because
it is
down your alley.
Okay.
Okay, totally down your alley. But then that kind of shocked me at first. So I'm like, what's going on?
Let's just do it.
Happy Valentine's Day, love. Go ahead and pull it up.
Okay. All right. Okay, I'm turning it around.
Right? Come on. It's the greatest gift ever, right?
Boom.
Yo, tell me how much you love this dude. And it's signed.
Oh, it's an
it's autograph.
Yeah. J.J. Watt. Picture.
Frameable picture.
When he broke his nose, it's all bloody. That's not romantic.
I was drunk when I bought it, so I didn't really see the blood and stuff. I was just kind of like, oh, it's JJ, and it's signed. I got it when we were in Miami.
I actually derided. I saw it at the auction. Remember?
I won the auction for you. I'm like, this will be the perfect Valentine's Day gift.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it really is signed.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah, it's signed.
The blood symbolizes the love.
It's red for Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Bloody. Blood's gross. Demon, and you
got beaten up.
You love this dude.
Ate a human or something. I do
love this
JJ
dude. I had to keep sneaking away to go keep bidding because it was a silent auction. People were bidding up.
Yeah.
And I'm like, this is the perfect Valentine's Day gift for you. How it feel?
It's thoughtful.
What are you really thinking, though?
I mean, I love J.J. Watt, but I don't know about the whole blood in his face. I mean, this was a pretty important day, apparently. A pretty important game. I don't remember it.
There wasn't, like, a lot
of... Were we at this game?
No. Well, I just know you love football, and you love this dude.
I mean,
so.
I do. Okay.
And it wasn't like there was...
The thought is amazing.
Thank you.
The thought's great. I'm going to leave it here.
You're not going to take it home?
Look at it. It's like blood everywhere, though.
There wasn't multiple pictures of him that I could choose from. There was one. That's the one.
I think that it's awesome. I do love
At one time, you guys almost busted me because you walked by as I was putting in the final bid.
Do you remember? I said something.
Yes.
Because
you were solo, like running around.
Yeah,
because
I was trying to win this for Valentine's Day.
Thank you, PK.
Yeah.
It's not a pity thank you?
It's no, of course not. Okay. Thank you is very genuine.
Because I feel
you.
Like you have purses and you have flowers are going to die.
True. I do not have a bloody JJ Watt.
I forgot about the blood part. I mean,
that's a lot of blood.
Yeah, dude, I forgot about that. But
face.
It kind of ties in Valentine's Day.
He has a beautiful face and this one's covered in blood.
It ties in Valentine's Day.
Sure.
It's red for you.
Thanks.
All right.
I think it went well.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.